Hey guys, it's Mecha-san. Now, a while back, I do believe I made a reaction video to an unnamed Sonic game in the works. Well, now they released a gameplay reveal trailer of a game called Sonic Force. It's, only 40 seconds long, but I really want to know, and I want to know, will this get me back to playing Sonic? I had good memories of Sonic the Hedgehog, so, well, let's see. Okay. Sonic, don't let me down. Okay. Whoa, that's loud. That is loud. Okay. This is reminding me a lot of Sonic Adventure. Very much like Sonic Adventure. Very, very much. Yeah, I mean, okay, get to those. Yeah. Okay! I will be honest, it very much intrigued me! Very much so! This... Because, honestly, I played Sonic on the Sega Genesis, on like the handheld Sega Genesis. God damn, that brings back so much memories. In fact, I think I still have that Sonic cartridge game for the handheld. For Sega handheld. Gotta look for it. Huh. But really, the game, Sonic game I remember the most fondly was Sonic Adventure. And Sonic Adventure 2. That looked like Sonic Adventure. Yeah, it makes me happy. The gameplay is pretty fast-paced. There are times when obviously he slows down, like when he lands on the ground after he gets off like one of those zip lines, he can't like drop down running, which it's kind of silly. It's kind of stupid, actually. No, stupid, yeah. Because Sonic the Hedgehog, he should be able to keep up his speed no matter what. I am interested. Very interested. Now, this is just a gameplay trailer here. A very short one. They need to show me story stuff as well. I mean, I can tell by the resistance, by joining the resistance and everything, they are trying to basically get in the same vein of the Sonic cartoon, Sonic Sat AM, which pretty much Dr. Robotnik rules the world. He already conquered it, and Sonic is just part of a resistance movement. If they're going for that, okay, you know what? It worked. It worked in cartoons, and it's a good way here. I mean, yeah. Where Eggman is indeed a legitimate threat. So I'll give this game a chance. I gotta see more of it first. And will I buy it or not? That depends. I do really hope it's good. Like I said, I've missed Sonic. I love that guy. I wish they make cartoons. I wish they made a fucking sequel continuation to Sonic Sat AM. I think I've been hearing some good news about the Sonic comics. Although it's been a while. Do they still make those? Anyhow, people, thank you for watching. Comment down below what you all thought. Like and subscribe for more videos. I'll post a link in the description box below for this video. And until next time, this is Mecha-san, logging out.